we're going to need the smaller helicopter, which is going to be the buzzer. Once you have the buzzer, this part's actually really tricky, because what we're going to do is actually fly our buzzer through this hole to actually get underneath the map and fly underneath the map. I actually damaged my helicopter a lot, but it still did work. And once you guys get underneath the map, you guys could fly anywhere you guys would like, except for water areas, because if you guys fly underneath the water, it's just going to spawn you back on top. So